me, this was sort of my first real job out of university, so.
You've been here about 30 years then.
I wouldn't actually be doing the job I'm currently doing if someone else hadn't seen something in me.
Super stoked that when I was 25, I took the plunge. Somebody believed in me. Best move ever made.